going down there, so this is quite quiet. It can get very noisy when we're getting close to finishing the newspaper. It's a very busy place to be, but it means everybody's working together in a very small permanent space to get those papers.
How long
does it actually need? It never ends. That's the thing. I think that as soon as they finish one, they start work on the next one. So really, there's not really a time when everybody stops and that's it finished, because some people are working on the next day. I mean, Martin, we're not going to say when it's the quietest.
Quietest time is probably about sort of 6 o'clock in the evening, when we're not doing, there's only a few people who've finished that day's paper and we've started the next day's paper.
What do you think? Well,
it's quiet, and then the following day it gets really busy again, right first thing in the morning when we start to finish the end of these papers. So quietest time is probably after about 6 o'clock.